Sprague and boyfriend Scott Veal plan to meet midair and head to Bethel together to drop off a load of cans for recycling. Sprague radioed Veal, saying she could not see him, shortly before Veal's aircraft crashed into Sprague, almost taking off her plane's right wing. Veal's airplane spiraled into the tundra and exploded. Sprague managed to land her plane about a mile away.